All right, it is Sunday night. My wife and I just got home from our day at church and we're doing some of our errands. We come home to find our greenhouse pretty much destroyed. All of the plastic, the high winds and stuff today has blown all that off. But more importantly, we have been cleaning up the debris from all of our tomatoes and other vegetables that we have growing out here. But yeah, the wind has just destroyed everything. So I'll show you what we have left in the how we're sorting it out in the garage. My lovely wife here patiently trying to put plants that might survive back into pots quickly because we're losing the daylight.
Kale.
So basically, if you can see that, it just turned all of the plants and things upside down, flipped them over onto the ground, including all of the tomatoes and
kale and onions
and all kinds of things. But we've got most of these cleaned up, and I'll show you where they are now in the garage. But we're going to try to get these finished, get some water on any of those that might survive, and figure out where to go next.
I can't hardly see.
So like I said, it's been a rather frustrating day, especially since we got home. But here's what we have managed to salvage out of there, just some onions. So on this first table right here, what I've done, these were all flipped upside down, but they were still with the trays that they came in, that we planted them in and labeled. And we have all of these over here, which were everything from great white tomatoes, get stuffed tomatoes, purple Russians, the raspberry liana, and mortgage lifters that we have no idea which plant is which. So now my phone's going off because there's an amber alert in Farmer's Branch 40 miles away from us. So anyway, very frustrating afternoon. I doubt that some of these will survive, but I'm gonna try to get them watered and see if they will at least perk back up. And we may just have the ones that do survive out of the ones that aren't labeled. We won't know until they actually produce something what they are. But I guess we're very fortunate and very blessed that a greenhouse and some plants were the only damage from today's high winds. And luckily the pepper plants and things were still in the garage and some of the seed starting. We have more of these kinds of plants and starts in the house. So all's not lost, just very frustrating that our greenhouse was so harshly damaged. And a lot of the plants were damaged in the process as well. So, but we'll get this straightened out as best we can and find out what the next steps are.